हेलो एवरीवन, वी हैड स्टार्टेड विद आईसीएसई क्लास 10th चैप्टर 9 मैट्रिसेस एंड इन द प्रीवियस वीडियोस वी हैड स्टडीड इंट्रोडक्शन, ऑर्डर, एलिमेंट्स, रोज एंड कॉलम्स, एडिशन एंड सब्ट्रैक्शन एंड देयर कंपैटिबिलिटी. इन द सेकंड पार्ट वी स्टडीड ऑल दीज थिंग्स, टाइप्स, ट्रांसपोज, इक्वालिटी, एडिटिव इनवर्स, आइडेंटिटी एंड मल्टीप्लीकेशन विद अ स्केलर, दैट्स अ नंबर. Now in this video we are going to study multiplication of two matrices and identity matrix for multiplication. So let's get started with third part. Okay, matrix multiplication. First we will understand the compatibility. That means first we will see how to check whether we can either multiply the two matrices or not. So how we will check? Suppose there is a matrix A and a matrix B and we need to find A multiply B. Order of A will be, let's say, 2 cross 3, and order of B will be, say, 3 cross 2. As you can see, both are rectangular matrices. Now what we have to check for the compatibility for a matrix R into C and another matrix capital R and capital C, just to change the notification, I need to see the number of columns of the first and number of rows of the second. So that means number of columns of first matrix and number of rows for second. So this should be same. In that case, I can say A into B is possible. Suppose if I do B into A, then order of B was 3 into 2 and order of A was 2 into 3. So again, the columns here and the rows here are same. So what I need to check, columns of first matrix should be equal to rows of second. So suppose I have to multiply two matrix with the names, say there is a matrix E and there is a matrix F. If I have to multiply, what I have to see, the columns here should be equal to the rows here. Or if I interchange, I want to solve FE. So now I need columns of F and rows of E. So the position depends. Let's see how we can multiply now. Okay, I am taking a random example. There is a matrix A, 2 cross 2, matrix B, 2 cross 2. So that means columns, if I have to find AB, so columns of A and rows of B, CR, columns of A, 2 columns, and rows of B, 2 rows. That means multiplication is possible. Now let us see how we actually multiply two matrices. First we write it in proper order. First here A is written, so I have written A matrix first, then B, B matrix first, second. Okay, then first row and first column will be multiplied together. So how it goes? First row, first column, first element of this and first element of this multiplied together, so minus 2 into 1, minus 2. Then second element will be multiplied with second element, 3 into 3, 9, with addition in between. Now since this multiplied with this, now we will multiply first row with second column like this. Again, first and first elements, minus 4 multiplied, second and second, plus 15, 5 into 3, 15. Then first row multiply it with both the columns one by one. So leave it now. Vanish. Now come back to second row. Now same procedure we have to do here. First the this will multiply it with first column and then second column. So first elements multiplied together, second elements multiplied together, added. Follow the rules of integers. Then now the turn is for second column. First multiplies 8, 4 into 2, second will be multiplied 5 into 1, 5. Put the proper gap in between the elements. Then simplification 9 minus 2, 7, 11, 7, and 13. This is A, B. I hope this is clear to you. If not, we will see some more examples. So in the same example, let's do B into A. Again, first we will check the compatibility. Columns of B and rows of A. Two columns, rows, two rows. Same, so possible. Now it is written B first and then A. So I am going to write B matrix first. And then A. Minus 2, 3, 4, 1. Okay. Step 1. First row. First column. Then first row. Second column. So one by one we will multiply this with first and then with second. First element with first element. Second with second. So 1 into 2. 2, 4 into 2, 8, added. Then here, first elements, second elements, multiplied and with a addition sign. Now, since this work has been done, so we can ignore this. Then turn off this. 3 into 2, 6. 5 into 4, 20. This is done. Now this. 3 into 3, 9. 5 into 1, 5. Added. So 10. Observe that this is minus sign. So I have made changes according to this sign. I just forgot to see this. So these are two minus signs. So minus 2 plus 8, 6, 3 plus 2, 5, 9 plus 5, 14, and these two, so 14. This is B, A. Now observe that answer of AB was, I'm copying down from the solution I did, this. AB is this. BA is this, and surely I can say AB is not equal to BA. That means matrix multiplication is not commutative. This is commutative operation, and since they are not equal, so that means in whichever order they are asking you to multiply, you better multiply in the same order. Now, coming back to compatibility first, there are two matrices A and B. If I want to multiply them, that means columns of first and rows of second should be same, and in this case they both are Y. So multiplication is possible, and the answer, suppose the resulting matrix is C, the order will be X cross Z. So this way also you can arrange your elements by knowing that what will be the order of the resulting matrix after the product. So if the inner, these things, columns and rows are same, multiplication is possible and the answer will be of this order, right? Now, why I told you this? Because this is going to help you now. Let's see question number 1. Evaluate if possible. If possible, why? Because sometimes multiplication is not possible. Okay, so first matrix is of order. How many rows? Just one row. So I'm writing, let us suppose all matrix are A and B in all the questions. A, B, A, B, A and B. So that means order of A is one row, two column, and this is two rows, one column. So multiplication is straight away possible due to this. And the size of resulting matrix, let us write AB only. What will be the size, order of AB? 1 × 1. It will help me to understand and multiply better, nothing else. Let us check the orders of all first. Here A is 1 row, 2 columns, and B 2 × 2. Same. So yes, possible to multiply. And the order of resulting matrix is 1 and 2, 1 × 2. Let's check for these two parts. Here A is of size 2 × 2 and B is of size 1 row and 2 columns. Now in this case, these two are not equal. So I will simply write multiplication is not possible. Now let's check for this. A is 2 × 2, B is 2 rows and single column. So here 2 × 2 are same. So resulting matrix will be of order 2 × 1. Alright, now second step, before we multiply or start multiplying, how 1 × 1 matrix will look like? Single element in a matrix, how this 1 × 2 will look like? That means 1 row 2 columns, it will look like this. No, 1 row and 2 columns, so this is wrong. 1 row and 2 columns. Here multiplication is not possible. 2 rows and 1 column will look like this. So you should know how your answer will look like. 2 rows and single column. Now when you multiply, definitely you are going to do it correct. Let's see. Let's start from this third part. First row, first column. First elements. -6. 12 with a plus sign. Same way. Now there is no second column. Now you understood why I told you to first locate how your resulting matrix will exactly look like. There is no second column to multiply, so there is no space in the matrix. So come back to second row, multiply with first column, first with first, -3, second with second, -3. So there is no scope of writing plus. So the answer is +6, -6. So this is your answer AB, multiplication. Now let us solve this one. First row, first column, and there is no other rows, no other column. So this verified, single element will be there. And one step extra I will write for simplification. First elements multiplied 6, second elements multiplied 0. So answer is 6. Then coming back to this, only one row, so only this will be multiplied 1 by 1 with first column and with second column. So when we will multiply it with first, first with first, -2, second with second, +2. This is the first element. Give some space for second element, then the turn is of second column now. First elements 3, second elements minus 8. So this 0 and this minus 5. Make sure you give proper space here. Do not mix. So this is the answer. So I hope multiplication, compatibility and the size of resulting matrix, these three things are clear to you. So let's proceed further. Alright, now question number 10. Two matrices A and B are given. They are asking us to find A minus B. Minus you are pretty well familiar with. In minus the orders should be same. So exactly 2 cross 2, 2 cross 2, same. So corresponding elements we will subtract. For example, A minus B, if I have to do, I will write A here minus B here. 4, 1, 2, 3, 1, 0, minus 2, 1. And corresponding elements I will subtract. 4 minus 1, 3. 1 minus 0, 0. Sorry, 1. 2 minus minus 2. So minus minus plus 2 will be 4. And 2, 3 minus 1, 2. Now next important thing is this part. How to find A square. Note that A square is not equal to squaring up all the elements of A. Let us see how. Suppose if I do A square by squaring up all the elements. Square of 4, 16. Square of 1. Then square of 2 and square of 3. And let us actually find what is A square. Mathematically is A into A according to exponents rule. So A 4, 1, 2, 3. 4, 1, 2, 3. So let's see what will be the resulting matrix order. Order of A 2 cross 2. Order of A 2 cross 2. Compatible to solve. And the resulting matrix will be of order 2 cross 2. Okay, let's start. First row, first column. First elements, second elements added. This now turn off second column. First elements, second elements. So here I am closing because maximum I will have two columns in the answer. Now this row is done. Next turn of this. First elements, second elements, first and second. This is your A square, A into A, and this is straight away not matching with the squaring of elements. So A square is A into A, not this. So if you have to do B square, you have to do B into B. If you have to do B cube, you have to go for B into B into B that many times. You cannot cube up the elements. So make sure this thing. Now next, AB you can simply multiply A into B. The way we generally multiply. Then fourth part, A square we have actually solved. We'll take up from here. AB we will take from third part, and 2 into B. 2B means 2 multiplied with the matrix, that is scalar multiplication. So this will be multiplied with all. This is 2B. 2 into 0 minus 4 and 2. This is 2b. Then directly you have to go for the following operations. This minus this plus this. The corresponding elements will be solved together. I hope this is clear. Next question. Find the matrix A. If there is another matrix B is given and B square equals to B plus half of A. We have to find the matrix A. So let us simplify this equation first. B square this we will shift here, minus b equals to half of a. Now this 2 will be multiplied here, 2. This is just a bracket, not the matrix, will be a. So ultimately to find a, I need to solve this. 2 b square, b square separately I need to find, so I am finding here. B square, as I told you, is b into b. Now first row, first column, 4, 0. First row, second column, this is done. Now this 2 and 1. Now first row completed, second row 0 0 0 plus 0 0 plus 1. So 4 3 0 1. So at the place of b square I will write its value. This is b square, 4 3 0 1, minus b, 2 1 0 1. So if I solve this, I will get a. Corresponding elements, 4 minus 2, make it a square bracket for matrix. Then scalar multiplication inside. This is the answer. Next question 16, solve for x and y where this equation is given. First we will deal with the order, so that what is the order after multiplication I should know. This is 2 cross 2 and this is 2 rows 1 column. So multiplication is possible, compatible, and resulting matrix will be of size 2 cross 1. So 2 rows and 1 column. So it will look like this, which will be easily comparable with right hand side, which it had to. I hope this point is clear, why I first found the multiplication order. So first row, first column, 2x, 5y added. Then second row, first column, 5x, 2y plus. Now since the matrix are equal, that means they are of same order, which of course they are looking of same order, 2 rows 1 column, 2 rows 1 column, and their corresponding elements are equal. That is what equality means, if you remember. So that means I can equate them. Same way second element I am equating with second element. Now this is simultaneous equation solving. You can either solve it by substitution, elimination, or cross multiplication, whichever way you like. See, I have solved it by elimination method, multiplied by 5 and 2, so that x coefficients will be same. So 10 and 10 eliminated and solved. Got the value of y, substituted back in first equation. You can solve it with substitution or cross multiplication, there is no compulsion. Now after solving, I got x 4 and y 3. So if you remember in the question, it was this x, y in a matrix form. So you have to leave your answer in the matrix form, which is 4 minus 3. That's it. Question 17, the last question for today, एंड वन ऑफ द मोस्ट इम्पॉर्टेंट क्वेश्चंस फ्रॉम एग्जाम पॉइंट ऑफ व्यू. यू कैन मार्क इट विद इवन 5 stars. इट इज़ दैट इम्पॉर्टेंट. दीज टाइप ऑफ क्वेश्चंस आर डेफिनेटली गोइंग टू कम फ्रॉम मैट्रिसेस. एंड द क्वेश्चन इज़ वेरी सिंपल एंड वेरी स्कोरिंग इन ईच केस. सो आई एम गोइंग टू डू ओनली द फर्स्ट केस. सेकेंड केस यू हैव टू डू योर सेल्फ. दिस इज गिवन. यू हैव टू फाइंड द ऑर्डर ऑफ दिस मैट्रिक्स. सो इन द प्रीवियस क्वेश्चन वी हैव फाउंड द ऑर्डर ऑफ आंसर मैट्रिक्स आफ्टर मल्टीप्लीकेशन. बट नाउ वी हैव टू फाइंड द ऑर्डर ऑफ दिस. एंड वंस वी आर डन विद द ऑर्डर ऑफ दिस वी हैव टू फाइंड द वैल्यूज ऑल्सो. दैट इज द कम्प्लीट मैट्रिक्स एम. नाउ सी वॉट एवर विल बी द ऑर्डर. लेट्स से द ऑर्डर इज एक्स क्रॉस वाई. This order is clearly visible, 2 rows, 2 columns. And the order of this is 1 row, 2 columns. Now, one thing I want you to observe that after multiplication of these two, answer is written. That means multiplication is possible. Multiplication here in this case is compatible, therefore answer is given. So, for the multiplication to be compatible, one needs to check this thing. This should be same. So for this I can say y is 2. If y is any other thing, any other number, in that case the multiplication won't be compatible. So in that case there is no hope of answer. Since answer is written, that means this is compatible. So y have to be 2. Now value of x. I told you the inner numbers are for compatibility and the outer numbers are for order of resulting matrix. That means whatever be the answer of this multiplication, the order will be x cross 2. And I have exact answer of 1 cross 2. So comparing from here, I got x equal to 1. I hope this point is clear to you. First, y I got because the matrix multiplication in this case is compatible. So y should be equal to this number. The columns of first and row of second should be same. Second thing, since multiplication is already done and the order is this, and by actual multiplication, the order was supposed to be x cross 2. So comparing with this, x equal to 1. Now how the matrix, so x cross y is actually 1 cross 2. So how 1 cross 2 matrix will look like? Let us say the elements are A and B. This is the matrix M for us of order 1 cross 2, 1 row 2 column. So the answer of first part, order of matrix M is 1 cross 2. Coming to the second part, find the matrix M. So we will substitute this random matrix 1 cross 2 here. So M into the given matrix equal to this. Right? Now simple multiplication, first row, first column, 1, 1 elements, A plus 0. And second element, first row, second column, A plus 2B equal to 1, 2. Now since they are equal and of same order, so the corresponding elements are same. A plus 0 is 1 and A plus 2b is 2. So clearly I can say A equal to 1. And since A equal to 1, I will substitute here to find the value of B. 2b equals to 2 minus 1. 2b is equals to 1. So here I can say B equals to 1 by 2. So the final matrix, we will represent it this way. Final matrix M, second part answer will be A and बी. सो डन. ऑर्डर ऑफ मैट्रिक्स एम दिस वे एंड द मैट्रिक्स एम दिस वे. दिस इज़ वन ऑफ द मोस्ट इम्पॉर्टेंट क्वेश्चंस. सो आई वांट यू टू डू सेकंड पार्ट योरसेल्फ एंड वेरी फ्यू क्वेश्चंस आर देयर सिमिलर टू क्वेश्चन 17. सो यू नीड टू प्रैक्टिस वेल. वन माइट बी इन द एग्जाम्पल्स ऑल्सो. ऑल राइट. सो दिस इज ऑल फ्रॉम माई साइड. वन मोर टाइप ऑफ क्वेश्चन. नॉट डिफरेंट, नॉट डिफिकल्ट. क्वेश्चन नंबर 30. इवैल्यूएट दिस. टेन 45 कॉस 0 मल्टीप्लाइड विद कॉट 45 sec 60 cos 30 sin 90. In class 9th ICSE, you have studied trigonometry. So you will write all the values here, multiply with 2 wherever they are asking, and then the usual multiplication of 2 cross 2 with 2 cross 2. I hope this point is clear to you. Okay, then mark the homework. Complete exercise 9C full. Complete exercise for your practice. One time if you are able to complete this exercise, that means your matrix chapter is on fingertips. You will not going to forget it, even if you are not going to revise. 9D, only these important questions I want you to do. 1, 3, 4, 15, 20, 23, 24. So I hope you will complete this. Till we meet next time. Thank you.